Allergy. If you think you might have a gluten allergy, talk to your doctor.